There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have a choice.
Ready?
No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. The power's long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on.
Recording my video, my gameplay. Yeah. See if I learn how to record, you know. Maybe I have my I might in PS5.
Go down there, then take the left turn. There's a narrow passage. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's picture, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.
Then, I'm gonna read the people comment. Some people actually quit the game because this place are too much spider, and then they memang so anak moro phobia yang. This is pa spider lah ni. You know they actually make game that's like horror story one. Like that kind of turn as a horror story the game. Like Giul, Young Wee. Do make that kind of game. Last time I got play one or two like that game. Or younger lah. No, I'm not asking you to go. That kind of game, a lot of people like to watch it.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Giul in that hall any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. I certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pigeons and ask for directions nowadays. Thank you.
Anything to emergency supply should be enough for the lift. If you already have the map, just wait for your eyes.
Thank you. The lift did its job! They won't jump us with lights still on.
Go, go, go!
The maps. So we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock.
It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Munaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munaibale. Translates to something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, the port.
Conductor, she probably found something interesting.
Really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do.
Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me.